And also, go through all of your listings. On this listing here, you have two beds, one in common space and one in the bedroom. This is important because one of the most used filters is number of beds. And so your number of beds is one, but you actually offer two. So anyone searching for two beds, you're not showing up for them.
Okay. But even if that's so far is not extendable, we should list it as a few things.
If it's a space that someone can sleep on, you should count it as a bed.